need a boost. Come on, Pooh.
I love you.
That's right, you do.
Excuse me, Miss. Where am I?
You're in my playing room.
Interesting. Well, I officially formed you to help me beat up the bullies at school, but I decided that I could do that by myself. So I decided that you should be able to help me with my evil brother. He's making an evil person right now to defeat you. I think that you'll be able to fight him off.
I'll do my best, Miss.
Ha! Your plan will never work! You stand of it! Well, I've just summoned Agent Smith, and he will destroy your stupid Jack Sparrow. Not better than Jack Sparrow. He's my hero. Okay. He won't be able to defeat us. He's not as smart. He got a B on his report card.
Brilliant, mate.
I will finally destroy my brother's creation. Initiate the process of doom! Your mission is to go and destroy Jack Sparrow!
I can do that.
Why is the alarm always going?
Get your gun back, mate.
How'd you grow a beard?
Pirate.
I don't know. Sir, I have him.
Excellent. Now bring him back here.
Right away.
Here he is. Jack Sparrow.
Mr. Sparrow, you honestly think you could get away from me, could you? Agent Smith, go lock him up and finish him off later.
Well, I was kind of wondering if I could go in the pool, cause you know this suit it gets toasty after a while. It does.
She's right. In the pool.
It does, cause it's black, all black, and it's kind of toasty sometimes. So I was wondering if you could just take a little, you know, a little break.
Me too.
And him too. Yes. Sure. Just for a little bit, you know, just enough to, you know, cool it off and take a break.
Right, the pool, mate. Yes, that's a good idea.
Yeah, I guess. It's really hot out there. Oh, why don't you guys order some pizza? We can all have a little party, I guess, you know. We can cool, make some popcorn, get some soda. You know, we can have a good time.
Awesome. I'm gonna go and get in my swim trunks.
Hurry up, mate.
Woo! These shorts are so breezy.
So much better than pants.
Sir, where's Jack?
I don't know, he probably went up at school.
That fiend! Sparrow,
it's time to take care of you, once and for all.
I think not, man.
mother.
Oh, no, you didn't. Stand on the line, Jack Sparrow. It's over.
I think not, mate.
It's over, Jack.
Now that was a mistake, mate. Remember, this is the day that you almost caught Captain Jack Sparrow. Yeah, right in the face. Yeah, right in the nose. Bleed it.